Mi amor,
I'm gonna try not to cry when I say these words. I've been waiting for this day since I was a little girl. And I pray every day that I will meet the love of my life. And that will be the man that will cherish my heart and protect it every day. We've been together so far 5 years, and you have protected and cared for me like no one else has before. And I just want to say that I love you, and I appreciate every time you try to make me laugh, that you dedicate your whole life and days just to make me smile. This is the day I've been looking for since the moment I knew I was gonna have to spend my life with a man. And I'm so thankful with God that he put you in my life. I could have not met anybody else better than you. I chose you before, a year ago, but today I'll choose you again. And I'll choose you every day until my last breath. I love you. Te amo con todo mi corazón.
Hola, mi corazón. Words cannot express how ready I am to say I do. I love you with every ounce of who I am. I cannot wait to start a family with you and to continue this adventure together. I am so thankful for you and everything that you are as a woman, as my wife, and as the future mother of my children. I love you with all that I am. Te amo.
Heart beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? But watching you stand alone, all of my doubts suddenly goes away somehow. One step closer. I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. I'll love you for a thousand more. And all along I believed I would find you. Time has brought your heart to me. I've loved you for a thousand years. I'll love you for a thousand more.
Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not want what belongs to others. It does not brag. It is not proud. It does not dishonor other people. It does not look out for its own interests. It does not become easily angry. It does not keep track of others before the wrongs. What I admire about Fernando and Rick's relationship is that it hasn't always been smooth and easy. There's been long-distance FaceTiming, much long-distance FaceTiming. There's been fear and uncertainty. There have been new environments and circumstances that threatened to tear them apart. But the story that has stuck out to me the most in talking with Fernando and Rick was a moment when Fernando and Rick were FaceTiming. Fernando said to Rick at one moment, "Thank you for loving me." And his response sums up their lives. "I'm loving you the way that God tells me to love you." Fernando said that that was a defining moment in how she understood the love of God. We love because God first loves us. This wedding is a symbol of the love of God, that God would bring us back to Him through His Son, Jesus Christ, and that through Jesus, we can bring each other together through that same sacrificial love. That is the gospel, the good news. We can love others because God first loves each one of us.
Fernanda, you are everything I could ask for in a wife. And I love you with every ounce of who I am. You are my best friend. You are my safe place. And the way you love is a daily reminder of who God is. You support me. You challenge me to live well and in pursuit of Christ. You sacrifice, you forgive, and you are so loyal. Mi corazón, I am so thankful for you. I promise to lead our family with integrity and always in the direction of Christ. I promise to challenge you, but support you, to protect your heart and appreciate all that you are as a woman. Fernanda, I take you to be my wife, and above all else, keeping Jesus at the center of our story. Yo te amo con todo mi corazón.
Vida. He esperado este día desde que era una niña.
Eres mi fortaleza, mi mejor amigo y el amor que se tiene una sola vez en la vida. No hay palabras que describan el amor que te tengo y lo que me hace sentir, la manera en que me amas. Te prometo amarte cada día como lo mereces, con pasión y con respeto. Te prometo ser la persona que siempre impulse tu mente hacer cosas extraordinarias. Te prometo siempre celebrar tus éxitos y siempre estar orgullosa de ti y ser tu fan número uno. Te prometo amarte siempre, aún en las malas, y siempre hacerte sentir valorado. Pero lo más importante, prometo siempre poner a Dios en medio de nuestro matrimonio y de nuestra familia. Hoy te entrego mi alma, mi corazón, como el hombre que ha demostrado y prometido cuidar de ellos. Hoy te escojo a ti y lo seguiré haciendo el siguiente día y por el resto de mi vida. Hoy te escojo a ti para siempre.
It is now my joy to pronounce you husband and wife. Rick, you may kiss your bride. I'm pleased and honored to introduce to you, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Angela Cola.
Nos amamos, nos besamos, como novios nos deseamos, y hasta veces, sin motivo, sin razón, nos enojamos. Para hablarnos, para darnos el más dulce de los besos, recordar de qué color son los cerezos, sin hacer más comentarios, somos novios. Oh, 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 oh. Just impossible. Nos amamos, nos besamos, como novios nos deseamos. Y hasta a veces, sin motivo, sin razón, nos enojamos.
Sin motivo, sin razón.
Somos novios, mantenemos un cariño limpio y puro. Como todos. Procuramos el momento más oscuro para hablarnos, para darnos el más dulce de los besos, recordar de qué color son los cerezos. Sin hacer más comentarios, somos novios.
Somos novios.
Siempre novios. Somos novios.